No New Year's stories, anything, nothing. But yeah, this next one is called Through the Eyes of God. I'm not trying to preach.